kids on the bandstand, give them each a big hand, and everyone who sweats like that must be alright. No one wants to fight, no black guy, just another cat under the stars.
of yours, cause we done shed all the pride. Keep on rolling, just a mile. Outside the fence, took his rings for bucks and chains. Ain't that heaven sent?
Rinse my ears to listen, Shannon, it burns my eyes to see. Cut down a man in cold blood, Shannon, might as well be me.
Thank you.
everybody. Happy New Year! We're back. We're back at Wow Howl. Right here in Eugene, Oregon, where we have the intrepid traveler himself with us tonight. Please welcome Mr. Ken Babbs to the stage.
In a world where everything is placed sleepy on a ledge, on their Harley Davidsons, the angels ride on the edge. In a world where you know what's gonna be happening tonight, the angels get off their bikes. You don't know if they're gonna play or fight. If you're gonna be a Hell's Angel, you gotta be bad. But how are you gonna be bad in everybody's book? That's tough business. Hogs are coming, coming round the bend. Ken Kesey goes up to North Beach in San Francisco and pulls into a poetry reading. Up on the stage is this skinny dude with a leather jacket on, with a Hell's Angels banner on the back. And Kesey's surprised, this guy does good poetry. So at the end of the show, he takes him aside and meets him, and it's Freewheeling Frank of the Hell's Angels. And Kesey invites him down to his house for a weekend. You can hear them coming. They're coming around the bend now. They're approaching Kesey's house. The roar gets louder. They come pulling into the driveway. They park on the road and get off. The Hell's Angels have come to party for an all-night weekend at Kesey's house, and he thought it was only going to be Freewheeling Frank. We'll be right back. the Hell's Angels, all the way from the freeway to Kesey's house and parked outside on the other side of the bridge. And anybody that went out, they stopped them and hassled them badly. Hunter Thompson was hanging with the Angels then. He was writing a book about him. So they brought him to the party. He had a dog collar around his neck. He was wearing a raincoat and underwear and nothing else. The dog collar was tied with a chain to a Hell's Angels wrist. And Hunter Thompson had chained to his wrist a dog. And the dog's collar was chained to a cat's collar. And the whole crew kept wandering around Kesey's yard, dragging each other around with them. One of the Angels, how do you pick your members? And he said, we don't pick them, we recognize them. Rape my wife, take my life, put your kids on a motorcycle, take them somewhere you're never gonna see them again, paint them black, stab them in the back. Jumped on their bikes and rode out of there. Say, Kesey's wife turned to him and she said, you know, they all called me Bam. Well, we weren't done with the Angels. No, there was a big anti-Vietnam War rally going on in Berkeley, biggest one ever. And the Angels called us over there to have a meeting with them. So we went, Kesey and me, to the Luau Club in Oakland, their hangout. And they were all in there drinking and hitting on one another and having a bad time. And they said, what we're going to do when those peaceniks cross or try to cross the boundary from Berkeley into Oakland to get to the induction center. We're gonna meet them there, and there's not one of them coming through. Well, the way it was gonna go down was the cops heard about this, and they were smiling because this was their chance. They could beat up on the long hairs and the Hell's Angels too all at the same time. And then Allen Ginsberg came into the Luau Club when they were talking about this. Bald in, pot belly, yeah, with his beard and his big grin. Started playing his finger cymbals. Tinkle, 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 tinkle. And then he started to own while tinkling. Back over there, Keys and me, the Luau Club, when there the All Angels were in there, just kind of hanging out, and we said, what happened? We thought you thought they're going to stop them. They said, oh shit, he said, that little fat Jew, sat on the floor there at our house, and naked, cross-legged, ting-a-ling-a-ding-ing, and moan, all night long, and so we just said, oh, fuck it.
We'll be right back. starts with the hits, right?
Yes.
Yep. Where do you want it at? That's good.
Ever since you've been gone, just cried the whole night long. Since the day you said goodbye, it hurt me so, no lie, no lie. Tore up over you when I just can't find my way. You go. It was you, not me, that left. It went away with someone else. Tore up over you, and I just can't find my way. Tore up.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Tore up. Ooh, tore up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
or die, call me on the phone. I'll meet you at Alamo Mission. We can say our prayers. Holy Ghost and the Virgin Mother will heal us as we kneel there. Setting up the sun, the desert is howling, the dreams it might have been, and that last good morning sunrise will be the brightest you've ever seen. The moonlight, the midnight, the moonlight, midnight.
Any day now.
They say every man needs protection. They tell me everything was followed. Yet I swear I see my reflection standing so high above these walls. Oh, I see my light come shining, yeah, from the west down to the east. Any day now, any day now, I shall be released.
Thank you.
When I hear your name, I start to shake inside. When I see you stroll, I lose my self-control. That's what love will do for you.
That's what love will make you do.
No matter how hard I fight it,
baby, I'm still in love with you.
If you're ever in need, there's no limit to what I'll do. Work 7 days a week, honey, bringing a home to you.
That's what love will do for you. That's what love will make you do.
No matter how hard I'm fighting,
baby, I'm still in love with you.
When they speak of beauty, you can stand the test. When they talk about making love, honey, you're the best. Don't wanna brag about you too much and give everybody ideas. I'm trying hard to express myself, cause baby, that's the way I feel.
That's what love will do for you. That's what love will make you do.
No matter how
thank you.
So great to be back here, and on Chinese New Year today. Happy New Year, everybody. We're gonna take a little short break. We'll be right back with George Walker, and we're gonna ring in this New Year in style. So we'll be right back in just a little bit. We did it! Woo! and jingle in the midnight sun. We don't vote in drip the silver. Come on, not the vodka. So we'll suck out to it. Cheshire like a dime when I jump. A leaf of all colors plays gold up. String fit up to the double. E waterfall all over my back.
try in my back door someday. The sun will shine in my back door someday. March winds will blow all my troubles away.
I wish I was headlight on a northbound train.
Mama. can't do the big boy do. He sat down and he cried to it.
Ain't me some people that say that I'll leave the women this way. I say the women today is smarter than the men in every way. That's right. The women are smarter. That's right. The women are smarter.
piece of my heart. You ain't got time to call your soul a critic, no. Right outside the laser gates of winter's summer home, wondering where the nut-dash winter's wings a mile long just carry the bird. Of the world, heart as its beaches, its homeland, and thoughts of its own. Wake now, discover that you are the song that the morning brings. Heart as its seasons, its evenings, its songs of its own.
Song that the morning brings.
seasons, it's evenings, it's songs of a tour.
Thank you. Thank you.
come to me, she lays on me this rose. The rainbow's bound around and round, the trembles and flows. Let the smoking clear of my mind and blow away. The heat come round, busting me.
Coming around,
up in the circle.